Hey guys. Did you guys know that this is my first ASMR video? It's my first ASMR video. Yeah boy. Did you know that 4 in 10 men have autism? Did you know that 4 in 10 men in America have autism? Did you know that 1 in 10 women in America have autism? 1 in 10. That means there's a lot of men that are autistic, that can't find love, that are lonely. They can't comprehend basic things. They can't think for themselves. They have no critical thinking skills. They usually develop autistic obsessions with other men.
Yeah, boy.
doesn't work, but can you lift a weight?
Okay.
Test. those people that only eat the pizza and they leave the crust. They leave the crust, which is part of the pizza, but to them it's not. It's like a freaking handle. I hold the crust so that I can eat the actual part of the pizza. Oh, look at this. It's kind of crazy how similar these things are.
Testing the microphones, testing the microphones, testing the microphones,
testing the microphones. Okay.
We're gonna do a test, and it's gonna involve coconuts. Yes, what's your favorite coconut?
Coconut. Oh, on a side note, people keep thinking that, like, I'm bald or something. I've had the same hairline since, like, if I did the math, it would be, like, long time. I've had the same hairline for a long time. My original hairline had, like, a little bit more hair right here. Like, right here. Like, I've always had, like, a five-finger forehead or something. Yeah, like, the only hair I've ever lost was, like, right here. That's it. Somebody slept like I have a comb. I have a comb over. I never comb my hair. Dorks. What I do worry about is, like, getting gray hair. Gray hair, that's a real thing. Gray hair. Okay, anyways. And, of course, you're gonna get really, really freaking old. You're gonna get really freaking old. Back to my class. honest, the third trigger I'm a little bit uneasier about. I haven't